¡Qué madre! Con la moto que tengo ahí adentro estoy bien. Miren, aquí encontré este pedo, güey. Un santuario. Llevo 2 de 15 encontradas, Pero de hecho no crean que las estoy buscando a propósito. Eso es pura mamada que la encontré. Simple y sencillamente. Yo no me voy a poner a buscarlas a propósito. Sí, porque si no me voy a llevar, puta, 2000 años en encontrar todo, cabrón. This guy wants in. He's gonna have to show me some blood on his hands. Show your true colors tonight, brother. You are an officer of the law. Como que este güey tiene pesadillas, ¿eh? Muy bien, hemos dormido. Yo creo que ahora sí tenemos misiones nuevas. Excelente, y tenemos una misión verde ya. Pulsa repetidamente L para cambiar entre los objetivos primarios. Encuentra el Spark marcado. ¿Ese es un objetivo primario? No. Ese es secundario. Consejo de moda. Este sí es objetivo primario, el color verde. Ese. Ah, mi moto. Ah, mira, tengo dos. La la, muy chewi. Dame la moto. La moto es más rápida.
Hello.
Wait. Knox Security Company has refused to pay protection money. If you see the vans, hijack them and bring them to one of our garages.
Sounds good. I'll grab them if I see them.
Ahí está un camión blindado. Genial, güey. Este verga es una verga bien parada, cabrón. Robando coches, Mierda, era del otro lado, güey. Qué fantástico soy. Ah, pero sí lo robé. A huevo. ¿Cómo se atreven a perseguirme, güey, si ando con un pinche camión blindado? No mames. Mierda, me encabrona que me siga la policía, güey, porque me estoy perdiendo de mi ruta. Rebásame, te cargó el payaso. Rebásame, rebásame. Hazte para allá, perra. Al infierno. Muy bien. Ah, miren, estaba cerca el objetivo. A huevo. Ups, lo siento, ups, lo siento, lo siento.
Hiya. Mommy, pa. Who's he talking to?
Dialo, man, it's the chairman.
我明白了，我马上到。 Wei, you're coming with me. Looks like you're gonna meet Uncle Po. The rest of you, wait here. Don't do anything until you hear from me.
What's going on?
You are staying here like I told you, and you are shutting the fuck up. Got it?
Yeah, boss. Of course.
Good. Let's go.
Ay, qué grosero eres. Ah, me agarran de chofer. Qué fantástico eres. Con razón querías que te acompañara, ¿no?
We pissed off the wrong people, man.
Look, at least we kept Siwa alive.
Yeah. That may be just what saves us. We're gonna bump Uncle Po's
Puta madre, güey.
It's not fair, you know? Look what I built. The night market. All of North Point, really. And Dog Eyes gets crazy. What was I supposed to do, Huntley? I mean, Watanga?
Just what you did. Look, you can't back down from that asshole.
You and him got history, huh? Well, me too.
Jódete, perra. ¿Qué se me atravesaron esos dos carros, güey?
You look after our people, okay? We're a family. Family has to stick together. Duke, Conroy, they're good guys. But they're not gonna be leaders. I know Conroy gives you shit, but you've proven yourself now. And he'll see it. Even if he doesn't want to admit it. Do me a favor. Look after Peggy and my mom, too. This can be rough business. But one thing we got going for us is each other. Brothers, you know. I know people use that word a lot. But it means something to me. And it should to you, too. Not just that we're Samanyi. True brothers. Blood. We look after each other. And we look after the people we love.
Ya no estoy entendiendo ni puta madre de lo que me estás diciendo, eh.
Siwa told me he really works for Big Smiley, not Dog Eyes. I keep hearing his name.
Big Smiley is backing Dog Eyes, sure. That's where he gets the balls to come after me. Lee has a lot of power. Along with drugs, he's into prostitution, porn. He even sells women across the border into the rest of Asia. Whole thing is run like an industry. Very sleazy, but big money.
Winston, we can't just walk in there. Not if it's as bad as you say.
We don't have a lot of choice. It's the way it's done, Wei. Besides, you can't hide from Uncle Poe. If he wants you dead, you're dead. And I'd rather see it coming, you know? You should be okay. But if I get my ass shot, do not do anything stupid. You hear me?
Okay.
Si me disparan, no hagas nada estúpido.
Hey, Winston. What's wrong? You look a little pale, man. That Dog Eyes tells me you've been throwing your weight around. What happened? You guys used to be tight as shit.
Is he here?
Nah, he left a while ago. Without a scratch. Doesn't bode so well for the other parties involved. Go right in. Have fun.
Uncle Poe. Ah, Winston. Come in. Sit down. Have some tea. And you, young man, must be Wei. Winston speaks very highly of you.
Winston has been a good friend to me. I've tried to do right by him.
I like the way you think. That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion. Used to be more common. Winston says you're the one who made sure Siwa was not arrested.
No, it was Winston's idea. He had to assert himself. Assert his position. But he didn't want to inconvenience you in the process.
Did he now? In any case, you did well. I want to show you my gratitude.
Uncle Poe, there's really no need.
Don't argue with me. Do you know Roland Ho? He has a business collecting debts. The other day he told me that he could use some help. It's quite lucrative, you know. Tell him I sent you. Winston won't mind in the slightest. Will you?
Thank you, Uncle.
Winston, 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 relax. I know you were provoked.
Le van a romper la madre.
God damn it. I bet $1,000 I was going to be carrying you out in a fucking body bag. Uncle Poe must like you.
Yeah, I don't think he has an opinion on me either way.
All right. I tell you what, you get tired of spinning your wheels in the night market, give me a call. There's more to this business than strong-arming street vendors.
Ricky, your name's Ricky, right? I appreciate the offer. You know, let me think about it and I'll get back to you.
Muy bien, sube al coche. O sea, a ver, tengo que ir con ese tipo al que supuestamente me está recomendando el ancianito ese. El tío Po. Max, pinche nombre, güey. Po, güey. Puta madre. No seas mamón. Ah, la verga. Qué mamada que hayas. No mames, güey. Lo peor es que salió volando. ¿Con qué se chocó, güey? Si no me choqué con nada. O sea, no mames. Con esto, ha de haber sido con esto, ¿ves? Pinche tubo indestructible. A la verga, güey. Estoy bajando todas mis malditas, todos mis puntos los estoy perdiendo en daños a terceros, cabrón.
Hey, Roland Ho.
Who's asking?
My name's Wei Shen.
Ah, Wei. You got friends in high places, my boy. I hear you and Winston have been making trouble with Dog Eyes.
Dog Eyes has been asking for trouble.
I remember when I was like you, always looking for a fight, ready to kill anyone who so much as looked at me sideways. Here's a tip for you, kid. Don't take on a boss in your own triad unless you know for a fact someone else is gonna back you up. Hierarchy is the only thing anyone cares about. Always have, always will.
Thanks for the advice, old timer. So, when can we get to work?
Okay, big man. Motile Dinjo, Patsy Wing, bad luck at Mahjong. You'll need this. Collect what she owes.
Gracias, gracias por haberme dado una metralleta, eh. Eso significa que aquí va a haber plomo a morir, cabrón. Y más si me dan 120 balas, no mames. ¿Ve? Mira cuántos puntos he perdido, cabrón.
Just checking in, man. I heard things were kind of intense. Wanted to make sure you're still with us, you know?
Uncle Po seems to have a handle on who's causing the trouble.
That's a relief.
Look, I gotta go, Jack. Gotta see a lady about some money.
Definitivamente en ese aspecto prefiero mil veces Grand Theft Auto, eh. Por lo menos si me choco contra alguien o destruyo la ciudad, no me lo cobran, cabrón.
You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Shit, that's a lot of muscle.
Genial, ahora voy a tener que seguirlo. ¿Con cuál disparo, güey? Mientras apuntas, pulsa RB para disparar. Está un poco complicado el asunto, ¿eh? Bien, destruido. Ahora tu bitch. Ya tan rápido, no mames. Yo creo que fue porque le reventé la... Oh, mierda, me están matando. Mierda, mierda, mierda. Creo que fue porque le reventé la llanta, señores. Ahí está. Le revientas la llanta y el problema se acaba. Recarga, talega, recarga. para acá, nena. ¿Qué pedo, güey? O sea, me choqué con una pared invisible, cabrón. Me encabronan las pinches paredes invisibles. Lo único que hacen es estropearte. Tengo que robarle el coche. Me cago en la madre.